course.
It's fine.
Is that right?
Okay.
Yeah.
families and friends, and welcome to the Senior Concert of Music Spectacular 2023. A warm welcome to those who may be joining us online as well. My name is Lily and I will be your compere for tonight's performance, together with my fellow music captains, Amelia, Rosie and Oliver.
Before we go on, we would like to acknowledge that the land we meet on today is the traditional land of the Kaurna people and that we respect their spiritual relationship with their land. We also acknowledge the Kaurna people as the traditional custodians of the Adelaide region and that their cultural and heritage beliefs are still as important to the living Kaurna people today.
I would also like to welcome the Leader of the Opposition, the Honourable David Spears, Member for Boothby, Ms Louise Miller-Frost, former Head of Music, Geoffrey Kong, Head of Music at Woodville High School, Paul Monaghan, and Sam Kondrachuk, Senior Leader of School Climate and Values. This year, our theme is colour, so you'll hear each ensemble approaching colour from different perspectives, whether that is colour in the title, the composer's name, lyrics, or any other creative connection. Our scouts will also be out at interval to decide on who will win the prizes for best dressed.
We would ask that you please turn your phones off or on silent for this performance. Thank you to the VSSO for that magical performance of the Harry Potter Symphonic Suite. Colour is a vital part of schooling in the wonderful world of witchcraft and wizardry, with each of the four colours representing a house at Hogwarts. Blue for Ravenclaw, yellow for Hufflepuff, red for Gryffindor and green for Slytherin. This was a very challenging piece for the orchestra, especially the strings. On stage now is the concert band directed by Hannah Lewis. Their first piece will be read by Robert W. Smith. Red was originally composed as a movement of Crisanna's Colours, a suite for concert band. The suite was written to honour Crisanna Roberts, who described her days and emotions in colours. A red day for Crisanna was extremely energetic and fierce. There will be a clarinet solo by Zen Gregory.
Thank you. Thank you. That was, of course, How to Train Your Dragon. And as we all know, dragons come in a variety of colours. My particular favourite is green. Next up, Brightones will perform the 70s split ends classic Icy Red, followed by the slow and sweet Edelweiss from The Sound of Music, paying tribute to this beautiful white alpine flower.
Following Brightones, the Stimson Wind Quintet will perform Ritual Fire Dance by Manuel de Falla. In this dance, a young Andalusian gypsy girl called Candela is haunted by the ghost of her dead husband. To get rid of him, all the gypsies make a large circle around their campfire at midnight. Candela then performs the ritual fire dance. This causes the ghost to appear, with whom she then dances. As they whirl around faster and faster, the ghost is drawn into the fire, making it vanish forever. Thank you.
Thank you.
You've just heard our newest ensemble, the Brighton Chamber Orchestra, or BCO, directed by Hilary Kleinig. Their first piece was Black is the Colour of My True Love's Hair, a beautiful and lyrical Scottish folk song. Made famous by many artists, including Nina Simone and Joan Baez, this arrangement by Andy Masters features all sections of the ensemble, starting with a viola solo played by Oliver Brown. This was followed by Emerald Falcon by Richard Meyer, an exciting overture written in the style of end credits to an imaginary superhero movie. Featuring an expressive violin solo played by Lily Burke, the piece portrays a myriad of moods, including menace, peace, and mystery. Please make Fusion welcome as they perform Green Onions and Purple Haze.
Thank you.
Thank you to the Dixieland Band for that inventive take on the Horace Silverchair song for my father. For those of you who attended the junior concert on Tuesday, you would have heard the Playford International College Saxophone Quintet. Next Wednesday, the Dixieland Band will be travelling to Elizabeth to perform in their arts showcase in a reciprocal arrangement with our Northern Special Interest Music School. To conclude the first half of this evening's concert, Jazz Choir One will perform Painted on a Canvas by Gregory Porter, in which the colourful lyrics speak for themselves, followed by Prince's Purple Rain.
During interval, we would like to invite you to purchase refreshments from the Music Parent Support Group, stretch your legs outside while enjoying the projection art by Polymorphic, or remain in your seats. Our scouts will be out at interval looking for best dressed. See you soon for the second half.
Thank you. Purple rain, purple rain. get out and get some fresh air.
It's brisk out there.
Last night you wouldn't have been seeing it out here.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the second half and Percussion Ensemble 1. Black Rainbow explores the elusive and mystical moonbow, a rainbow produced by light reflected off the surface of the moon. Because it is dark when a moonbow appears, the human eye cannot detect the full spectrum of colours that are present, making the moonbow appear to lack colour, thus the name Black Rainbow. Using the spectrum of seven colours found in all rainbows, the work is divided into seven sections, travelling through each colour, each with its own unique energy. Red, activity, energy, passion. Orange, creativity, playfulness, equilibrium. Yellow, wisdom, clarity of thought, order. Green, harmony, sympathy, growth. Blue, peace, understanding, calm. Indigo, bridge between the finite and the infinite. And violet, combination of red and blue energies, viewed as both an ending and a beginning.
Their second piece, Dark Filaments, references two main threads that run throughout the work, one melodic and one rhythmic. The main melodic idea is initially presented in the bells, while the xylophone introduces the main rhythmic motif. The work starts with a mysterious dark section before accelerating with a sense of urgency.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hi everyone, how are you doing? Now we're coming to the presentations part of the evening, and the first thing we'd like to do is acknowledge the tireless efforts of some of the Brighton Sunday Market and Music Parent Support Group team who've been working hard raising money for the music program for up to 5 years. It's an incredible commitment. So as I call your name, if you could come out, thank you, we have a gift for you. So Rachel Norton, if you could come on down, please. So Rachel and Ainsley volunteered at almost every market in 2021 and 2022, doing a 3-hour shift each time. Their dedication was invaluable when the Brighton Sunday Market had to run with a COVID-safe plan and shoppers had to check in at every gate. Rachel was also a Music Parent Support Group committee member for several years. So thank you very much, Rachel. Kate, if you could come on down, please. Kate Stewart was one of the market's COVID marshals, an essential role when the Brighton Sunday Market had to run with the COVID-safe plan. Kate served as a pack-up coordinator at the market for a number of years, sharing the responsibility of managing the pack-up tasks and securing the school site. So thank you very much, Kate. Katie Gallagher has been a member of the MPSG committee for a number of years. She's also served on the Brighton Secondary School Governing Council representing the music program, along with the school community as a whole. So thank you very much, Katie, for your years of work. Finally, Alex and Tanya Martin, if you could come on down, please. Alex and Tanya were regular members of the Brighton Sunday Market team and volunteered at many school events to support the music program, including the barbecue duty. So thank you both very, very much. We now come to that time when we would like to officially farewell our Year 12s. They're not quite done yet, but this is our chance to really celebrate the Year 12 music students. And here they come now. And to help me do this, I'd invite Sam Kondratyuk, Senior Leader, School Climate and Values, to the stage. And Craig Bentley will be, Music Coordinator of Music, Craig Bentley will be joining us as well. So these students have been with us from 2019 to 2023, which means year eight was COVID-free and so was 2023 almost, and the rest was an interesting time to be a high school student. Not ideal, lots of disruptions, lots of illness as well. So it's been a tough road for these very resilient students. Having said that, they've put in countless hours of commitment to our ensembles and represented the school many, many times in ensembles and as soloists. They've been leaders within the program and the school. Sorry, I didn't do this last night. Have done us proud and continue to do so with brilliant SAES results, success in competitions, and positive contributions to the school and the community. We wish you best and hope you stay close to music throughout your lives, and we've loved working with you. Now, Craig has been out there giving them a pep talk after last night, so we'll see if this is better. So, Georgina Adams. We'll still go alphabetically. Oliver Brown. Lily Burke. Emily Campbell. Mia Elliott. Liv Fairley. Rebecca Favalli-Santos. Maddie Fitzgibbons. James Gallagher. Luke Garforth. Jeff Daisley. Harry Griffiths. Julie Gwok. Ulla Gustafsson. Eddie Hales. Rebecca Luckenit. Olivia Lau. Namita Lewis. Olivia Martin. Bonnie Miles. Emma Montgomery. Rosie O'Connor. Jason Peters. Jessica Fang. Amelia Rushworth. Emily Sampson. Spence Todd. You nearly tricked me because O comes after I. Jesse Timothy. Nan Tran. And Mia Watson. Okay, we're going to have a group photo now. Sienna is up there. Are you ready to go? Actually, while you're getting ready, I believe that Lily would like to say a few words.
Okay, on behalf of all of the music students, will we please have the staff who's backstage please come out? Maybe? Yay, thank you. On behalf of all of us, we wanted to say a huge, huge thank you for making high school so homely for us for 5 years. And Pam and Millie and all our instrumental music teachers, we loved having friendly faces to see every morning in the music center. And we wanted to give you all something from all of us. Thank you.
Going, Sienna. Just boss us around. Happy. Thank you. Thank you, Sam. I've got two more very short presentations for the best dressed. So the first one is to Rainbowsaurus. So if you could come on down, popular choice. And the senior prize goes to Bronte. Yeah! And I can see why. Okay, we now have the concert choir who will hopefully make their way out on stage soon. Have you ever felt tired or frustrated trying to be everything to everyone? Have you struggled to fit the mold only to find that your work is in vain? Some people are masters at shifting and changing character like a chameleon changing colours. The next song, Grace Kelly by Mika, encompasses all this and more. Please welcome the concert choir to the stage. Thank you.
As we come to the end of tonight's performance, we would like to thank the students, music staff, tech crew, and music parent support group for putting on a great show.
We would also like to thank Lulu and Steve from the Polymorphic, and Steve from Polymorphic for the awesome projection art on the concert hall. Thanks also to our house band, James on bass and Andy on drums, and Ben Waller for beatboxing.
Thank you for being with us tonight as well. On stage now, we have Big Band One opening their set with a very hip Mike Tomorrow arrangement of Blackbird. We would like to hand over to Head of Music, Andrew Barrett, to say a few words.
Thank you so much for joining us tonight. As you can see, the staff and students have worked extremely hard throughout the year preparing for this week's performances. I would also like to congratulate all staff, students, tech crew, Polymorphic, the MPSG, and music coordinator Craig Bentley. I would also like to acknowledge the support of the Brighton Secondary School senior leadership team led by Principal Tony Lunnis. Finally, thank you, the families, for your ongoing support of your young person's musical endeavours and our music program. Before Big Band One sends us on our way to the Red Planet, I would like to thank our music captains for doing a fantastic job this evening as MCs and for their outstanding leadership throughout the year.